Get up.
Davis.
Yeah. But you're about one G-string shy of an intervention, so. Yeah. Let's go, Magic Mike. She's a bad chick. All the boys there can't help it. It's a habit.
Clothes that she wears, short skirt and a jacket. What's with the early workout routine?
What's with you creeping on my workout schedule?
I wasn't creeping. All right, you jogged into my line of sight.
You are a good friend, Sonny.
Okay. Okay.
Sonny, let's make the time count.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am. You know, I like him to slide.
All right, so let's say that you find Sonny.
Mm-hmm.
A rare and elusive specimen. I'm sure you who's to say that you can even find
Yeah, you know, it's pretty good, too.
All right. Then tell me the truth.
Where would you sound better?
Look, I don't want to throw our friendship away on a whim, but I also don't want to spend the rest of my life wondering what if.
Hey. How are you? Sorry to catch you today.
When it looked like you weren't going to make it, none of that stuff even mattered.
I heard they didn't treat you right. But I will. I'm gonna leave at different times, isn't it? Some days you later.
Miss it.
It's not the only thing I miss. That ain't true. From the heavens, but I'm not too sure that this girl is a blessing. She's got the devil's eyes and they'll cut you like a weapon. She's stuck in my mind like a bad obsession. Got